just what was there and not some holy lie. But you crawl beneath my veins and now I don't care. I have no mind. I don't listen all that much. There's just so many things that I can't touch and adore. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm holding, I am shaking, that I am naked on the floor. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back, said don't let back, just keep on walking. The big black horse that lived this way said, hey lady, will you marry me? And I said no, 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 no. I said no, 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 not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said no, 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 not the one for me. Ooh-hoo. And my heart had a plum in the early hours, so I stopped it down for a beat or two. But I cut some corners, shouldn't have done it. It won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now I won't come back because it's not so happy and I